Congratulations, Seema, Richa, for such a lovely, wonderful, outstanding show. What inspired you, Seema, to think of an outstanding mother's title?
Well, inspiration was all the women around and the way the women empowerment is building up their, you know, popularity day by day. And the way women are doing brilliant things across, in spite of being mother, in spite of being wife, and you know, daughter-in-law, they're doing tremendous job. So wahi se mujhe ye sochaya that why not now honor mothers. You know, we have honored beauty many times, we've honored stunning women across many times. Why not this time the person behind making those women so empowered, that is the mother. So then I came up with this concept, which is most outstanding mother. And I was amazed to see the wonderful show put up by all the beautiful mothers. It was amazing. It was unbelievable. And they were so, so confident. And I really feel proud that I, you know, organized this show. It was amazing. It was amazing.
Richa, you worked with professional models all the time. So how was it to work with mothers, train them, give them makeovers and look them so beautiful? What was it like?
Well, working with professional models is slightly different than working with the, you know, the ones who haven't walked the ramp yet. But then obviously it was a different experience altogether, and there was more of one-to-one interaction where we could, you know, discuss things, what they were feeling and how, you know, we could overcome, help them overcome that kind of a thing, situation, right? And then we obviously, Chow Bella was there taking up all of them for the ramp as well, and it was all in all a very great experience, and we really enjoy doing that as well, right? Yeah.
Both of you are from Faridabad and so am I. I would want to ask this question one by one. When are you bringing this kind of an event in Faridabad?
Very soon. I guess today it was kind of a, what you can say, teaser, or was a pilot show which we had, you know, so we have just put up here. But yes, as you said, picture abhi baki hai mere dost. So all the mommies, be ready. We'll be soon coming up to Faridabad to encourage all the mothers around. And I'm sure they'll be equally, you know, excited and happy to be part of it.
Richa, would you be willing to associate with this kind of a project or similar projects in the near future?
Yes, I would love to do the same, because it's obviously a great experience for me as well. And I feel being a part of it obviously adds on to the kind of work I do. And obviously, it I can give back something, you know, in a different way, right? So that way. Thank you.
We wish you all the best and thank you so much for talking to us. Lovely ladies. Congratulations, Seema. Aapne pageant win kiya hai. You are the most outstanding mother. Sabse pehle to ye poochungi ki aapko kaisa mehsoos ho raha hai.
मैं आज इस ऊंचाइयों पे पहुंच के बहुत खुश हूं. मैंने सोचा भी नहीं था कि मैं यहां तक पहुंच जाऊंगी. बिकॉज ऑफ माय यंगर सिस्टर, शी इज माय
मोटिवेशन.
आपने इतना मोटिवेट करा है, बताइए व्हाट टेक्स इट इन यू. वन द टाइटल ऑफ द बेस्ट मोटिवेटर. टेल अस व्हाट मोटिवेट्स यू टू मोटिवेट अदर.
यू नो व्हाट, I feel all, everybody in my group, they are just like my sisters. मैं चाहती हूँ मेरे ग्रुप की हर लड़की आगे पहुँचे, हर लड़की हर एक को फेस करना चाहे, जिसके अंदर जो कमियाँ हैं. मुझे नहीं लगता, क्योंकि हर औरत अपने आप में बहुत खूबसूरत है. एंड मैं चाहती हूँ हर एक का टैलेंट सबके सामने आए. दैट इज़ द बेसिक, यू नो, दैट इज़ माई बेसिक नेचर. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू प्रमोट ईच एंड एवरीबडी इन माई ग्रुप.
दिनेश जी, दिस इज़ अ वेरी डिफरेंट इवेंट एंड द मदर्स हैव बीन ऑनर्ड. How do you feel being a part of this event?
I feel very good. I feel actually feel honored. Thanks to Seema Gumberji. It's a very new concept for me. Normally I'm being called for modeling contests and beauty pageants, but this is it. I loved this, absolutely loved this. I wish I could have brought my mom along. It was so nice.
What per your judgment was the best answer that you could get from a mother on the ramp?
Every answer was good. All the moms were, I don't particularly remember, but they were all very nice.
Do you see more such events happening in the NCR? Do you see people are encouraged?
Come again, please.
Do you think people are encouraged, and do you see more such events coming in the near future?
They should. In fact, hats off to women. They are homemakers, and if they can come up on this stage with so much of tayari, that's so awesome. Yeah, I hope there are more such events happening. Thank you.
that they are given a platform to these women. I don't think they move out too much, but for me, every mother is beautiful. Every mother is amazing. Be it, you know, like, they may or may not have too much resources, but apne bachon ke liye they are the best. Aap chahe aap kisi gareeb mother ko le lo, she will do her best. So for me, she is also the best mother. और इसके पास ज़्यादा पैसे हैं वो भी अपने बच्चे के उतना ही करेंगे फॉर मी इवन दैट मदर इज द बेस्ट बट दिस इज जस्ट अ प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर द नॉर्मल वुमेन टू कम आउट विद देयर चिल्ड्रन व्हिच नॉर्मली दे वुड नॉट डू सो इट वाज अ वेरी गुड इवेंट ब्यूटीफुल इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय सीमा गुंबर एंड इसमें यह है कि ऐसी कुछ मदर्स आई जो कभी शायद लाइफ में आई नहीं है तो उनके लिए एक बहुत बड़ी अचीवमेंट उनके बच्चे साथ में आए स्पेशली सन्स आए बेटे अक्सर प्रशांत कर जाते हैं वो सब सामने आए तो बहुत अच्छा
मैं आपसे खासतौर पर पूछना चाहूँगी यू आर अ वेरी वेल नोन फेस यू आर अचीवर इन द टीवी एंड फिल्म इंडस्ट्री यू स्टार्टेड योर करियर इन द इंडस्ट्री वेरी लेट बट डू यू थिंक देयर इज स्टिल प्लेस फॉर मदर्स इन द इंडस्ट्री
श्योर बिकॉज आई लाइक यू सेड इट्स नेवर लेट You said you came into the industry late. I feel that's the right time when I came in the industry. Where it is only right or take time to get an interview. So there is nothing late. Whenever they want, whatever age they want, they can start any career. Not only this, they can do what they want to do. Just say that they have to manage their time with the children, with the family. That I do well now. I have a joint family. My mother-in-law, my mother, then my own children, my granddaughter. We all live together and I give them proper time. So time has to be managed, priorities have to be taken care of individually.
One last question, ma'am. What motivated you to come into this industry so that other people listening to you can also learn from you?
Actually, when I was very young, I wanted to get into the industry. My parents didn't allow me. I got married, had children, they grew up. So it was my own motivation, my own inspiration I really wanted to do. Something in this field I wanted to get